every band we ever loved is selling out and breaking up.